We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. I shall give them new orders.
The way is clear.
Proceed.
Looks like a slaughter.
No excuse for cowardice.
Lieutenant Titus, identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
Oh, Munitions secured.
Reloading.
Sarkana.
Receiving.
We have made contact with Captain Iden.
Iden! I thought him lost.
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it. Go ahead, Major.
Captain Iden, I thought you were a dead man.
Not today, sir.
You're tougher than Grokshide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Iden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roam.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Kanian wrath.
Let us get to work.
The gate is opening.
Squad, move your wreckage! enemy backsides through that gate, now!
Move to link up with the Cadians.
As you command, Lieutenant.
Up, my lord.
Taken the facility.
Praise the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now, heading to you.
Ship's so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It?
The Hive Mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sorkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!